bem necessário.
We thought ahead when I'm hogging through that way. Brooke is here.
What the god is here?
Yeah,
brother, Oswald is in your hands now. Protect your king, and call out to my banner should the need arise.
Aye, Eivor. Without a moment's hesitation, travel safe.
I will, friend. Valdis!
Will you not stay a moment longer, Eivor?
I should not linger. My banner folk await my return.
I understand.
Take care, Valdis. You fought well, and won yourself a worthy king.
I did, didn't I? Take care, Eivor.
Muni Kolbjörn gera blóðblóm af eyru hennar flæðsins. Hún það verð, ber...
Restrikt, ekstir, fader, að reyja svitsnett stundan.
A dream come true, like none other. Thank you for everything, from the bottom of my heart.
I'll send a message to Halfdan in the north. He'll be pleased to know that a king now sits upon East Anglia's troubled throne.
Hogga through that way, Brooke this year.
When is that I am busy on sea and shake it up? May my witten if each gun die for dole little.
Thank you, Eivor, for making today a reality.
We met in a play of fists, Eivor. And now look at us. Fast friends.
Auki, bóndi hennar, Tryggvi, feiti, eyralausi. Hefur fólsku að koma hér.
Góðas hjarta, byrðið, seint einnir að hér. Stýttu en hana dogið að smaka.
thing is, it's Fremdl that on Galdrian will.
You seem sad, Gunnar.
I am. Sven was a good friend to me over the years.
Was? What do you mean?
Oh no, Eivor. You've been away. Sorry to say. Sven passed away not 2 nights ago in his sleep.
No. How's Tovi?
Taking it hard, very hard. You ought to go and have a word with her. Far as I know, she's barely left his grave. Anyhow, you probably need something, eh?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You like the looks of that one?
Ah, let me look at you.
Wonderful.
You have a keen eye for quality. Like a proud mom. Look how strong you are. Ah, that one's pretty good. Is that what you want? There. Better than before. Ready for battle.
I will see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
Dandy! I'm happy. Dandy! I'm happy to see you.
Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
Greet. You're just in time for new stock.
What have you got for me today?
Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor. Perfection. And I mean that. You know you have use for this. Use it wisely. Nothing else?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
I hope to see you soon.
Dandy! I'm happy to see you.
Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
East Anglia is with us. Their King Oswald has pledged his loyalty to us.
Eivor Kingmaker, we shall call you soon. One more thing. I do not know if you heard, but Svend passed away a short time ago. The poor man slipped away in his bed.
Yes, I'd heard. The poor man. I wish I could have spent more time with him before the end.
I think we all wish that. Tovi most of all.
I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago, but it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asked that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the North Gate and start asking around.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
Hey there!
A message has come.
Dandy! I'm happy to see you.
I've charted new maps.
May I see your stores?
This was a fun one to chart. I'm here if you need anything more.
I have to go. See you soon.
A good day to you.
What do you see, Sunim? Thank you.
Welcome back. Your face is bright, and your eyes seem clearer. Tell me of everything you have seen.
I've been to Asgard, the seat of the gods. I consorted with Loki, the trickster. We quarreled often, as siblings. But soon our fights grew dark. When he revealed he had sired a wolf cub, my rage was unbound.
Because he had hid the truth from you?
Yes, because he knew that wolves were not allowed in Asgard. He flaunted my command.
Perhaps this was the purpose of your vision. To overcome an inner fear and find forgiveness in your heart.
Maybe. But before my vision ended, I was seized by great purpose. I devised a plan, a voyage to Jotunheim. And then I awoke.
Interesting. Was there anything else?
I saw through Odin's eyes, just as you said. In every vision, I inhabited his form, lived as he once lived. In his body, I was myself, but I was carried by his whims. His thoughts were as known to me as my own. We were two, but we existed as one.
And what have you learned?
More than learned. I felt everything. His fears and doubts, his loves and passions.
Incredible. What else?
There was nothing more. Nothing of great significance. The dream has faded.
Eivor, your visions are unlike any I have encountered. Leave me now. I must think on what you have shared.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Nokkrir komu vestan frá nýjum byggðum.
Þeir eru ekki
lótt. Þær lótta þeir. Gjalda vel ef þú átt að selja.
Show me.
Hvar eftir? Dýra geðþekka kúmin!
Aid me. Be my eyes.
að ég asks einu sinn.
Það bráðungur við menn og kostur er. Muni bara út.
Alla
bestu var vingul, Skjóta vorum frá hestabóðum.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Thank you. What do you see, Sunan? See you, old friend.
cast about this land, my friend.
Join us on this wild hunt! Which among you hunger for a challenge, eh? Who here has an appetite for adventure?
Hail, Andrimnir. Off again to hunt the immortal boar?
Yes. Yet again, Saerimnir has risen from his bones and escaped my kitchen. It should prove to be a vigorous chase.
You never tire of tracking this beast.
No hunt is more thrilling, and his meat has no equal. Come. As deadly as he is delicious! It is worth risking. Skillfully done, Lord Keeper! I will save you the juiciest cut! Come, you brave butchers! Let us prepare a true hero's feast!
Yeah.
Must be blocked from the other side. What do you see? Have a look, Sunin. Thank you.
Go, Sunan. Area. I need your eyes, my friend. Survey the area, Sunan. Sunan, guide me. They will attack on sight here. friend. Audumbla, who shut you up in here? You should be free. Nothing less than a god could confine this ancient creature against her will. Was it the trickster? Some other menace? Or do I imagine ill omens where none exist? That drove this primeval creature. Even the gods are subject to common needs.
Slake your thirst, Man-Maker. May you bring forth new things to amaze us all. Go, my eyes.
survey the area soon. Have a look, Sunin. Thank you. What do you see, Sunan? This noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit.
save you now.
Dane, the lifeless one. Why has this noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil? The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. One. Why has this noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil? The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. Dunur, the Unknowing. Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves?
You merit the blood eagle! You're raven bait!
I need your eyes, my friend. Dane, the lifeless one. Why has this noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil? The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. Follow in the same spirit. Here's Dunur, the Unknowing. Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves? roused from his divine slumber. Does this Sunin, guide me. Cast about this land, my friend. This noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. Here's Dunur, the Unknowing. Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves? Roused from his thriving slumber. Does this wild run come from a place of joy or fear? finally, Eikthurnir, from whose horns flow the rivers Sit and Vit. So this was the purpose behind their prancing, an offering to their caretaker. Show me what lies ahead. I should be cautious around here. Thank you.
much for
areas off limits.
Aid me. Be my eyes. Stretch your wings, Sunan. What do you see?
Guards here are vigilant. Show me. Come on.